What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Titula here, back with another video here for y'all. So yo, I got bangers on the way, you feel me? So you're watching this today, right? So tomorrow is where I'm going to start the prank. So me and this girl named Aaliyah are gonna shoot a Never Have I Ever, right? So she posted something on her IG. Alright, so we supposed to record this Never Have I Ever challenge and stuff like that, but little does she know, I got a pranker. I'm the king of pranks around here where we live at. I already pranked Zay and I told him that his YouTube is trash. And now I'm about to prank her. Show y'all the proof, right? So, look. So, she said 4, right? The reason why she said 4 is because she posted this thing. Let me go back for y'all. So, you see this? So, yeah, I see that, right? 4. Can I shoot my shot? She hit me with, oh, I don't know too much. So I don't know what that means. I don't know what too much means. Like, is that mean you dissing me or you dubbing me or like?
You lost an ass tough.
Like, which one is it? Like, make up your mind. What's going on? So I'ma have the camera set up. I'ma have the camera on the stand. And I'm gonna say, are you ready? And then I'm gonna be like, hold up and tell her, wait, I wanna tell you how I feel about you before we do this Never Have I Ever challenge. But first, I'm going to tell her I'm not recording, it's just facing us to see what she say. And if not, if she thinks the camera's on, I'm gonna use this camera right here and hide it somewhere where she won't see the camera, you feel me? Or I might just use this one, I don't know yet, but I need y'all to spam a W or an L in the chat, bro. I need to know if I took a W or an L in this prank. So that's what we're doing. So I catch y'all when I get the camera set up. Tattoo it out. Peace. You know I love you. Oh my.
Water on my wrist and it's pouring. Want me a baddie like Trinity Lauren. Okay. All of these bitches is boring. Hop in my coupe as I'm zooming, I'm zoning.
But for real though, how you good?
Good. Are you doing a prank?
Me?
Are you doing another video?
No.
Are you sure?
Hey, you don't see me recording that.
A vlog?
No.
Why you don't do a vlog?
I don't know why I can do vlogs.
Huh?
I don't know why I can do vlogs.
Huh?
I said I don't know why I can't do vlogs. That should be weird.
Wait, like you don't like doing it?
No, I don't want to. It's just niggas not gonna watch that shit anymore.
Why?
Because you know I'm self-regarded. I got like 300 people.
So?
I mean, some of them just go viral. I'm about to kill you a whole movie.
Huh?
I said I need to ask you.
Ask me?
Yeah.
Ask me what?
A lot of questions.
A lot of questions?
Yeah, ask you something.
Like, okay, go ahead.
To like, what you said?
What I said?
Earlier, like, a couple of days ago.
What?
What did you say a couple of days ago?
What did I say? It was a couple of days ago. You
that question shit.
Which one?
You like, I don't know too much.
Oh.
Yeah.
That.
Uh-huh.
What about it?
Yeah, what about it?
I don't know.
What you mean?
I don't know. It's a lot going on right now. Mm-hmm. It's a lot. It's like, it's a lot. You know what people would think?
Like, well, who?
Like, you know, people don't think.
Like, who are you seeing people like?
Like, your ex, my ex. First of all, your ex gonna be OD tight. And you gonna go on his thing. his little group chat to his friends.
So you're saying that he'll be mad, like?
Yeah, and like, I don't know. I think I talked to this boy. I'm not sure. Mm. I don't think he knows me.
He does, like, have things with you.
Huh? You know Hassan? Oh, so that, but there's somebody else too. I don't know.
And then they were just like talking and shit like that.
I don't know too much. But he, you know, some weird shit. I don't have time for it. And who else?
And you said who else?
Oh, yeah. There's this other boy that I'm gonna talk to me. This other boy, I don't know. It's a lot. That's all I
gotta
say.
Because like, I can't be liking you forever. Hmm? I said, I can't be liking you forever.
I didn't know you still liked me. I don't know why you still like me. Why? Like, ever since middle school.
Ever since middle school? Like, why? I said, I didn't like you, like, when I was dating.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm.
Are you positive?
Yes, I didn't like you when we was dating.
Yeah. Why are you putting the light to you? I feel like you're doing a vlog. Like, no, I'm not. How you turn this shit on?
See, look. See? Not vlogging. If it was on, anything like that.
Now it's vlogging?
Yeah, see? I'm trying to be for real. Like, I'm not trying to, like.
I don't even know why you still like me. So you say
you're
so
pretty.
You're saying you stop liking. I don't believe that.
What you mean you don't believe that?
I don't believe that.
What you mean? I was in a whole committed relationship for 8 months.
But you was like, I don't believe that. I don't believe it.
How you don't believe it?
Because I just don't believe it.
I'm dead serious.
Put on something.
I put on my mom.
I mean, I guess.
Why are you doing this for, like?
Because I know the real. That's not real. You think if I'm in love, I'm going to be like, I want to be your friend, or...
I mean, he wasn't talking like that.
I wouldn't defend that person. You know the real.
Like, don't do that.
I'm telling you the truth, like... If that was me and you're saying something about Andrew like that, I would have been like, don't talk about my nigga like that, blah, 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 blah.
What? So you saying I should stop liking you?
I mean, I guess. Why you like me? I don't know. What made you like me? We don't even talk.
I already told you, bro.
We don't even talk every day. I don't even talk to you. I just be like this in the hallways.
I don't know why you do that, like, that middle finger shit is bad.
It's not bad.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
No, it's not. I fuck you shit is inappropriate.
It's not inappropriate.
It's inappropriate.
How?
You still can fuck you, like.
What?
Fuck you.
But you taking it the other
yes.
way.
Yes.
Why are you taking it that as like?
Yes.
Oh God.
Yes.
That's not me saying. What?
Yeah.
That's not it.
It is it. Like,
that's not it. That's not like me saying I don't want to fuck you. You know what? I would have said that. I would say fuck you.
So like. So is DD.
Hmm?
So is DD.
DB.
It is? Like, you mind pretty.
Why you got to touch me? Why you got to touch me?
I didn't touch you, though.
You were trying to touch me.
Like, look at you.
Stop touching me.
Why?
I'm going to fuck you up.
Like.
Niggas got butterflies.
Like, your face, like, is glowing. Like,
why are you touching my face?
Because you pretty.
Okay, you gotta touch my face. You gonna make me break out.
Oh, you trying to say my hands dirty?
I don't know where your hands
are. My hands been when you seen.
Clean.
Yes, they are.
It's not.
They are clean.
Why are you trying to touch my face?
They're clean.
They're not clean.
Shoot about
my puppet's dad. It was a puppet's
baby ass. Damn, that's fucked up.
Keep trying me.
I'm fucked up.
It's not fucked up. You still recording? I look pretty.
It's not recording, is it?
It is recording. I put it to record.
Oh, shit.
No.
Oh,
I. See, fucking around with you, I ain't even eat. I woke up like at 3.
You're smiling nice.
Hmm?
You're smiling nice.
Thank you.
You do.
Wait. I got this. Smiling.
Right. I said like.
Oh.
What you trying to say?
I don't know. I thought you meant. Lord knows you.
What you mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know too much.
That's why you say you don't know too much.
I always say that.
Oh, I sent this recording then.
He trying to make moves. Watch out. Like, damn. Like, go knock on the door.
He needs some milk.
Go knock on the door. I'm about to talk to your camera. And go knock on the door. I'm dead ass. He think I'm playing. For what?
If I want you to kiss on the cheek.
What? I don't know if I want to play.
Why not?
No, I want to leave. I don't want to play. I don't want to play. I want to leave.
I
you know, I don't even like, I don't even like kissing. What are you trying to say? We see what? He had to know.
So you don't want to play me?
Hmm?
So you don't want to play me? That you might beat me up.
No, I'm not. Because if I beat you, I mean, I gotta kiss you, right?
No, if I beat you, you gotta kiss me. How much you?
And if you.
And if you beat me, nothing happens.
That's not a fair deal. Because so you're gonna try to beat me.
Alright, of course. Who wouldn't want to get a kiss from me? How do you play a game? Come on.
Is this going on YouTube?
I don't know. No. I'm gonna cut that shit out.
This is not like a part of the video. Wait,
you
can't
do it. There's no video. There's no video. There's not a vlog. You just started recording.
Yeah, because I said let's do a vlog.
Alright, come on. Now just cut. I mean, you gotta do it. If I lose it, then that's it.
But why I gotta do it?
Because like, who wouldn't want to kiss you from your cheek, though? Like,
what is that supposed to mean? Y'all making it seem like I'm some like.
No, you're not.
Some like. What you call it?
No, you're not.
Like some famous girl.
Mm-mm.
So why do you say that?
Cause you my crush. Like why not? Hallelujah! Hey hey! Hallelujah! You see the way she looking at me? Yeah. What are you doing?
Huh?
Why are you looking at me like that? Why you getting on? Why you looking getting nervous over there? You over here crossing your legs and over here getting.
Because.
Because what?
Putting too much pressure on me.
How about putting pressure on you?
This is a lot of pressure.
This is like one game.
Hmm?
This is like one game.
Yeah. It's a lot of pressure.
What if I kissed you on the cheek?
I don't know about that. I told you about the boys.
You just said one plane, and then.
Huh?
You said one plane, so like.
Yeah, and then there's another one.
You watch my videos.
No, he don't watch your videos. I told him I was doing this video with you.
Okay, you definitely gonna watch the video.
They don't care. I don't give a fuck.
All right. Can I have a hug?
A hug?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I didn't give you a hug earlier.
You want a handshake? Oh,
hand me an L now. Why you give me an L for it? I can't get a hug.
You want a handshake?
A hug? A hug's not bad.
I didn't say it was bad. Oh, When do you hear me calling? You can have your arms up. Like, this would be a vlog. Oh, my mom.
What's the prank?
It's a prank. I had the camera right here. What's the prank?
It's a prank.
What?
It's a prank.
What's a motherfucking prank?
It's a prank.
What?
It's a prank. I got her. Me pushing up on you, I was just playing. I know you. I would ask you first. I wouldn't even record saying I want to message you. I would tell you.
But you did tell me. You did tell me that you wanted to mess with me. You wanted to shoot your shot.
Alright, watch me watch the whole video. Because I recorded the intro when I was home before I came here.
Let me tell y'all something. Let me tell y'all something. First of all, he texted me on Instagram saying that he was like, I want to shoot my shot with you this and third. And like, he texted me a whole paragraph. None of y'all business what he really said. And he did this prank on me. Really? Really?
I caught you good.
You did not catch me.
I caught you good. You didn't know.
I knew he was doing a prank. That's why I ain't saying nothing like that. Because I knew he was doing a prank.
Over there crossing your legs.
Cause he got me nervous, like I didn't know what to say. Like, I was like, really? Now? But you know, Team Aaliyah, cause I already knew what he was doing. I knew that's why you put the light right there in my face. I knew it, I'm not dumb. I be watching YouTube videos.
You didn't even know that because you was like, maybe the light is a good camera, it's a good light, so you can put the camera in your face on your phone.
No. I already knew what he was doing. No. That's it. Team Aaliyah.
That's two videos.
Team Aaliyah, if y'all want to see more videos with us, let him know. Then he could tell me so we can link and do it and whatnot. Follow my Instagram at hello.thing. Should I say something else?
Mm-hmm. You good to stop. I hope y'all enjoyed that video. I pranked this one right here. Hope y'all enjoyed. Title out. You got an underlay. Water my wrist in his porn. Want me a Betty like Trinity Lauren. Okay, all of these bitches is born.